every play. And, I thought you said every play that comes near you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Shea Stadium for tonight's game between the New York Mets and the visiting Oakland Athletics. Ten days ago, people around the globe were shocked and saddened by the tragic events that unfolded here in New York City, in Washington, D.C., and outside of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Tonight, we come together for the first regular season professional sporting event in New York City since Tuesday, September 11th. We return to our national pastime, in part to show that America can and will go on. But before we begin our game, we will pause to remember the victims of those terrible attacks, their families, and the thousands of rescue workers, volunteers, and good Samaritans who have shown that America can be at her best in the most difficult of times. Our colors tonight are being presented by a joint color guard consisting of New York's Police Department, Fire Department, Emergency Medical Service, Port Authority Police, and the New York State Court Officers Association. Rescue personnel when the World Trade Center was collapsed.